when we had, couldn't get any food, and she wanted to sell the bag. So my mother felt real sorry for her, so she went around and probably she found
go get him, Boo.
$2, some food stamps, and exchanged that for the bag of goodies. Well, after the woman left, she opened the bag and dumped the contents on the floor, and out fell a pair of old hockey skates.
Gordie Howe was built for hockey, 6 feet, 204 pounds. With elbows aimed like lasers, he could shoot from either side. In 1946, the Prairie Kid signed with the Detroit Red Wings. His bonus was a team jacket.